Oh my god, this is so funny.
Hmm?
It's this video of a lizard dancing.
What? What? What did you say?
This video, it's funny.
Oh.
Oh my gosh, Alice is getting engaged. Look at the ring.
Hmm?
Nothing.
This magazine is so great. It's fantastic, I love it.
Hmm?
I said this magazine is so great. They look crazy, right? Well, I guess I look crazy. India and myself here just showed a terrible example of what the brain is.
Yes, that bulbous, information-driving, emotional thing inside your skull can perform so many operations at once, it's almost hard to think about it. When you think about your brain thinking, that's your brain thinking about itself doing some thinking. It's a bit confusing, I know, so let's move on. I'm not gonna explain that part of it. I'm just saying let's move on in the video for the sake of just time.
Hello, I'm left brain.
And I'm right brain.
People like me more.
That's not true. I mean, just because they use you more doesn't mean that they like you more.
I could go to argue the point that people couldn't live without me.
Do you like movies?
Yes.
Modern art?
I suppose.
And music?
Okay, I get it. You're the creative ones.
Ones?
Yeah, you know. Arms, legs, teeth.
Oh, I get it. You see, left brain perceives things in parts, not wholes.
Please excuse right brain. He can be a little random sometimes. Now on to the next part of our program. Decision making.
There's too many options, and I'm just gonna get the burger.
I was gonna do the burger. What's wrong with the burger?
Nothing wrong with the burger. It's the safest bet.
Wait, what's this? Air quotes. What is that?
I was just putting quotes around.
Make it seem like it's a chore to eat a burger.
No chore. You know what? You have the burger. Okay.
No. You get the burger. I want to see you eat the burger.
Hey guys, I'm sorry about that, but I think we gave you one of the older menus, so here's our newer version, and I'll just take these off your hands. Sorry about that, guys.
All right.
One decision.
That's on me. Like
one option.
Like REM,
rapid eye movement. Dreams are an essential part of the brain. They let us play out our unconscious drives. That's why I was just in a car in my dream. Driving is sort of a meditation for me. It calms me, it breaks me away from the stress of everyday life. Like college applications and yeah, that's pretty much what's controlling the stress now.
The brain is simply amazing, a common thread among many living things here on Earth. Its complexity is what makes each and every person unique from the next.
I see the hammer. A-C-D-E-F-G. Next time, won't you sing with me?
So, when you walk outside today, go use your brain for something positive. Something that's gonna make a positive difference in the world. And if you don't like that message, then you do you. Just you do you. Yeah, that's...
Can we be unfrozen now, please?
Hmm?
Mother-
This magazine is the greatest thing I've ever read in my life.
Cheese, chong, guacamole.
Hey guys, I'm really sorry, but I'm. Hey guys, sorry about that, but god damn it. Hey guys, I looked right into the camera. I looked dead into the camera. Hey guys, my voice cracked.
They put too many things. Do you think the chef could actually cook all these things on here?
We come back?
Yeah.
Oh, well, I don't have much more to say, and honestly, I've lost my train of thought.
Good one. That would explain why we're here. It's funny, because, you know, trains. Yeah, so,
good.